Got the dog in here.
Yeah, she rode the whole way.
Dog rode all the way. Yeah. All right, let's give it up for the dog. What do you think? What do you think? How tough was the course, dog?
Rough.
Super rough. Okay. All right, Scott, great job. You're here, you know, in the hunt. You know, you guys started back. When did you start this morning?
Well, honestly, I don't even know. I think 22nd.
10th overall, Scott, and 7th in class.
Yeah, that's awesome, man. I mean, the guys at the shop have been working so hard, you know. Carl and Darren and Nick and Kaylee and Pat and Henley and all the guys have just been working so hard on this truck, and this truck's never worked so good. So that Duke and Power just helped by, you know, Lucas Oil made this thing work.
Did Scott drove the first lap, or did you just drove the whole race?
No, actually, this time we decided that I was just going to go ahead and get into the race. So it was a lot of fun to be in there. The whole race was a switch off, so it was like a blast. That last, I don't know, 35 minutes was just brutal. Couldn't see, battling the DJ. It was a lot of fun, but it was cool.
No, it's cool, man.